Turn to the latest on COVID-19 vaccines. The Pfizer vaccine has finally been fully approved by the FDA. Over 200 million doses have been administered in the U.S. ever since emergency use began in December. This decision could push some to get their shots, even those who are still holding out, and it could also spur more vaccine mandates by companies, along with universities and local governments. But the FDA's approval does not cover those booster shots.